they get a load of me. All right, geeks, so we're back with this Joker Pop. This is from Batman 1989, the OG of all superhero movies. This is Jack Napier, Jack Nicholson. The Joker you remember if you were around in 89 from the Batman movie that swept America and it was crazy. All right, so you can see that he's got the peekaboo window on the side of the box. When you're looking at the back, they got a nice portrait of him standing next to the other two figures that are available. Well, oh, no, actually, that's this figure and the Batman Pop. I don't think it's been released yet. There's a melted face Chase variant that I also have that was released the same time as this. I thought it would be on the box. All right, you see on the other side of the box, you got a full portrait of him. He's got his cane, and he's just saying, Pop Heroes. All right, 89 Joker caged up. 89 Joker booty shot. All right, so what's popping with this guy? He is crisp, man. He is really crisp. The hat, the paint on it's perfect. It's like a matte purple, almost kind of looks like clay, but it's smooth, blemish free. Look at that smile, the yellow teeth. This thing, man, this is darn near perfection. This is a must have. If number one, you're a pop collector. Number two, if you're a Batman fan. Number three, if you like the Joker. Any of those reasons, you gotta pick this bad boy up. Look at that. All right, so there's a close up of the head. You can see that the paint job is near perfect. Unlike the 10-inch Heath Ledger Joker, the hair paint is pretty good. You see there's a little green bleed over into the white, but it's even, so it doesn't look like it was done by mistake. That smile, man. They got it right. And those beady, beady eyes. That is dope. But, you know, those little specks on the hat, that's just some bit of the package. So it's not any paint blemishes. So, yeah, this guy's awesome. Let's check out his outfit. All right, so outfit is sweet. You see he's got an overcoat on, then he's got a shirt sleeve coming through, so that's a nice touch. And he's got the multicolored cane, but look at those pants. Purple and blue checkered, and he's got the blue bow tie, and what is that, I think an orange shirt under it, purple shoes, and those, man, this thing is nice. I love it. I love the little flower on the jacket. So here's a better look at his outfit. I wish his buttons on the jacket had been painted a different color like they did on his vest. But I mean, small complaint. He is nice. He's still available. He's not hard to find. It's the Chase that you have trouble finding. So if you want to order this guy, you can go ahead and get him from specialty stores. And I think they have him on Amazon as well, I saw. But yeah, this guy is... this guy's tough. Look at this hat. Look how smooth that paint is. Oh, that's so crisp. So is this Joker cut it? Is he doing it for you? Gonna add him to your collection? Let me know in the comments. Make sure to check out the link at the end of the video. We're doing 2 1,000 subscriber giveaways. We're almost there. We're at like 835 or something like that. So within the next month and a half, we should be there. So make sure you don't miss out. Please like and subscribe, support the page. I appreciate all you guys out there that have been showing love and criticism both. I love it. I'm just trying to make this channel better for everybody. So till next time, geeks, geek out.